Daniel detected a note of sympathy in that last statement. He decided to pounce on it. "And now he's dead." Brian winced. Daniel leaned forward. "And a rare stolen artifact is missing from his collection. And here you come along trying to steal his diary. Why?"
"I didn't steal any artifacts from him. I don't even know anything about that stuff. He talked about it a bit, sure. But I just sort of nodded and blanked out. None of that interests me."
"Money interests you, and Brentford had a fortune."
Brian's eyes got shifty.
"I'm not a killer. I had a million chances to rob the old duffer and never did."
Daniel studied him for a moment. No, he didn't think this hustler was a killer. Was he a thief? Maybe. Not while Brentford was alive. No, like Melissa, he'd been playing the long game, hoping to endear himself to the old man and get in the will. When that didn't happen, he'd decided to take his chance. Except he probably didn't know how to move stolen antiquities. The criminal world could be very segmented, with each speciality knowing little to nothing about the other. And Brian was only on the fringe of the criminal world. Escorts were legal in this country. This guy probably knew a dozen places to score coke, but sell an Athenian vase? Not likely. So why the diary? Maybe Brentford mentioned some contacts in it, someone willing to buy a few items off the dead man's boy toy. Daniel wrapped his thumbs against his thigh 3 times and leaned forward, folding his hands on the far side of the table and getting into Brian's space.
"So, who is it?" he asked.
"Who's who?"
Brian asked.
"The guy in the diary, the one you want to sell artifacts to."
Those bright blue eyes got shifty again. Real shifty. Daniel raised his hand, counting off on his fingers.
"Opportunity, motive, and means. You have all three, buddy. Enough to charge you with murder."
"I didn't steal anything. Check my flat."
Gupta already had, and came up with nothing except a couple of ecstasy tablets they could hold over Brian's head if he didn't start cooperating pretty soon.